God bless you. How many times we say that? I say that a lot. But when Jesus is telling you, God bless you, it's very different. What he's telling you is the potential that he sees in you. So when we read the Beatitudes, we learn the potential that we have in the Lord Jesus Christ. I pray that through this week, you can read the Beatitudes in Matthew 5 and remember who you are in Christ. Does it look hard to be done? Yes, because it's not done in our effort. It is done in the power of the cross of the Lord Jesus Christ. Receive his love and God bless you. Have a nice day.